Hey guys, welcome back to another video of our Monsoon special series.
Today, Chef Elvis and I will be doing our take on the classical corn on the cob, which is a Mexican style filled with a lot of mayo, cheese and paprika powder.
So let's get to the recipe. First up, I'll remove the corn from the husk and put it directly on the stove to roast and occasionally keep stirring it.
Now here, for the dipping sauce, I have with me 100 grams of eggless mayo for the vegetarian audience. And in this, I'll be adding one lime zest.
And to it, I'll also add in the juice of half a lime. Add in a pinch of salt. Crack in some fresh pepper. And mix it well.
Now we transfer this mixture to a plate.
Now here I have some smoked paprika. I sprinkle it on our mayo dip. Sprinkle it from a height so that it spreads all over. Now for the cheesy bit, you need something which is crumbly. So you can use parmesan or you can use cheddar. I'm using cheddar cheese. I'll grate it on a plate. Okay, so now our corn is ready. Now I'll dip it in the mayo. Completely slather it.
Give it a nice coating of cheese.
So there you have it, our take on the classical corn on the cob. Try it and let us know if you like it and if your kids like it. Give it a thumbs up, like and share it. Happy Monsoon!